The only thing we can control is what we do, how far we go. In Ted Chiang's story, Hell is the Absence of God, Neil Fiske loses the love of his life. She was good. She's in heaven. So the only way he'll feel her love again is if he goes to heaven too. Exactly, a guy who'd get into heaven.
So he's got to find a path to redemption.
I'm sorry, but no. I just think that the entire premise of the story just pants.
I disagree. I thought it made a few nearly profound points for a work of fantasy.
Meaning what?
Oh, come on, that stuff's barely literature. Not that it shouldn't be on the syllabus. Americans do write heaps of it.
Yeah, can't argue with you there.
The chorus is American iconoclasts of the short story. Dean was probably picturing more Hemingway, but hey, I was a last-minute hire.
Nadia, you said pants.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did, to great controversy.
Explain pants to the American, please.
It's crap, rubbish, not good.
There are tricks to being a professor, like this.
Say more.
Well, it's not redemption if it's done for selfish reasons.
What does it matter? If he's doing good?
Chiang isn't actually saying the highest redemption is doing good. He's saying it's just... love.
Well, most of my professor tricks are one trick I picked up spending time with a girl named Ellie. Wind them up, let them go. Teenagers will argue both sides for you.
I mean, yes, the word love is also used to mean something deeper.
Yeah, like feel civilizations, religions, all of literature.
Hyperbole.
These two are going to kill each other or get married by the end of term.
Well, we've spoken like somebody that's never felt love, so how would you know?
Okay, all right, let's pause, table this one. Everybody read The Telltale Heart and be ready to discuss where Poe lands on what love is, all right? That's all for today.
Professor Moore.
Still getting used to that.
Questions?
No, but yes. Why do you keep assigning stuff like Ted Chiang instead of all the, you know, usual canonical, vaguely racist men that drink?
The people who decided what was important were wrong. The ones who assigned those writers are lazy, and it was my class.
Okay, I underestimated you.
It's the accent, isn't it? Sorry.
I'm good at professoring.
What you got?
Oh, Rhys Montrose. What, is he not a thing in America? Well, everyone here wants him to run for mayor of London and ultimately save England from itself, but I guess the bar's so low. Calling out hypocrisy at the most elementary level makes you Jesus Christ in a peacoat.